cow.
It is such a big honor for me to be training Nina Bye, who's a contestant for Miss Norway 2019, and I'm training her how to be a winner. Nina, please introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Nina Bye. I'm 24 years old, and I'm competing now in Miss Norway 2019. And I am so lucky to be coached by the one and only Natalie.
Well, we are all about how to train that winner's mindset, and as I always say, it's 90% mental. Winning is not about anything physical. Well, it is of course physical, but 90% of it comes from your mental attitude and your mental strength. Now, what would you say is your top quality, Nina? Why do you think you deserve to win Miss Norway and Miss Universe?
Well, my top quality would be that I'm caring, and I really care for others, and to win this gives me the chance to actually do what I love doing, and that's taking care of other people.
That's fantastic. That's what we always love to hear. Compassion and caring for other people. That's a fantastic quality and one of the qualities of winners that I believe is super important. And I know your platform is mental health. Could you tell us why mental health awareness is so important to you?
Well, I had a friend that I lost because of this sickness. And I really just saw how she struggled every day, and it really just pains me to see somebody go through something like that. So that's why I want to use this power that I will get to help people that is issuing the same problems, because I want them to know that they're not alone. I want them to know that we are here and we are listening and we are caring for them.
Yeah. Super important to start that conversation going, and it is affecting so many people worldwide. That's why I think it's so wonderful that you're doing this. Nina, are you excited for the upcoming pageant?
I am so excited. I am.
Yeah, it's coming up in August. I think
August 9th
in Norway. So stay tuned to see this beautiful, beautiful talent and very special girl winning. By the way, she's half Thai and half Norwegian. So, I think you have a fantastic story, you have a great background.
And a great coach.
Yes, so together we're going to be winners, right?
Yay!
The winning!